Now to our coronavirus coverage, starting with the new rule that the Bulloch County Board of Education has just passed. The rule states students and staff at Bulloch County schools will not have to quarantine when directly exposed to COVID-19. That is, if they wear masks while at school. The rule was approved last night and goes into effect immediately. Anyone who is currently quarantined can return to school as long as they are asymptomatic.